Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a makeup look using new products and we will see how this goes. We're just testing out these products and seeing what we like, what we don't like, and we will go from there. Okay. The first product we're using is the Too Faced Pump In Prime Luxury Face Plumping Primer Serum. Okay, it feels kind of hydrating. It feels nice, so we will see how we like that. I got a new foundation. It's the Milani Screen Queen in Cool Porcelain. And it has an SPF. I think it has SPF. I don't know. It has digital blue light filter in it, so we'll see. It says it is luminous natural skin finish, buildable light to medium coverage, long wear. So we'll see. Build it up a little. Okay, yeah, it's a, I would say light, buildable to maybe a medium, but we will see. All right, today I am using the Kylie Jenner Skin Concealer, and I got the shade Pearl, I believe. Yeah, Pearl. This one's new for me too. Thank you. All right. Yeah, I like the concealer. Okay. And for powder, I don't have a new one, so I'm gonna use my Charlotte Tilbury. Airbrush Flawless Finish Powder. So I've used my Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Finish Powder, and for bronzer, I'm using the Nabla bronzer. And this is in the color Amber. So for blush, I have this new palette. I have the Roxy Makeup Revolution Blush Burst Palette. I haven't used it. I haven't taken it out of the box. So we're going to use it today. I'll show you the palette. I think we're gonna use this color right here.
And let's see.
And for highlighter, I'm gonna use this Kylie highlighter in Quartz. I don't think I've used this one before. This is what it looks like. We have our highlighter, we have our blush, and everything like that. So now to do eyebrows. Alright, and for eyebrows, we're using Precisely My Brow by Benefit. And this is in shade 2.5, natural blonde. And it looks like this. Okay, I'm back and the brows are done. Okay, so the brows are done. This foundation looks nice. Let's see. Couple new palettes. I just don't know what to use. Let's see what palette I want to use. I don't have an idea of what I wanted to use today, so I do apologize. Thank you. Here we go. We'll use the 3503 Fierce by Nature by Morphe. And it looks like this. It'll kind of match my shirt, kind of not. We'll see. So we'll just go with it and see what we can come up with. Okay, sorry about that. My phone went off. I'm working today, so I had to take that call. And this has names for the shadows. And the shadow I'm going to be using is called the OG. It's a light. Oh, well, let me actually put on my shadow base here first. My P. Louise base here. Okay, I got my P. Louise base on, and like I said, I'm going to use the OG. It's this nice subtle shade of brown. See? Subtle shade of brown. Let me see, I have reddish orange. So I think I'm gonna do, let me see. Sorry, I'm doing my sheet here because, you know, they don't put the names on the flame, wait, yeah, flame game. It's this really pretty, this really pretty color right here. I'm gonna use that color, Flame Game. Actually, let me use it on a smaller blending brush. I'm using a lavish tapered blending brush. that's a pretty color. See, like, look how it blends into the brown. And if you're wondering what this is called a color switch. It basically cleans your brush without cleaning your brush. So you wash your brushes. So. Let's see. I think I'm gonna use this color called Embers as my lid color. It's right here. I'm gonna use that one as my lid color. Eyeshadow. I went real basic but colorful. So let's see. Alright. Let me. And let me, this is CoverGirl Eyehancers in Florida Accent. Just highlight the brow bone. And then, let me see here, do a little liquid liner. All right, So we got some liquid liner by Kat Von D. It's the KVD tattoo liner. This one says Kat Von D, so this one is either the old liner or it's an actual old liner. It's in Trooper Black. Now we're using the Bambi Eyes Mascara. I think this is by Maybelline. No, this is L'Oreal. So this is what the makeup looks like so far, and then let's get some setting spray. We'll use the ColourPop Pretty Fresh setting spray. This is Shanexo's favorite. I haven't used it, but we'll go ahead and use it. Gonna use Kylie's lip kit in Bare. This is new. I got it free as a gift with an order from Ulta. And this is a velvet liquid lipstick and lip liner. This is what it looks like. So we'll see how we like this one. And then we're using the Kylie lipstick in Bare. Okay, sorry about that. But this is the lip color. I like it. It's not as harsh as a regular liquid lipstick. But this is a new one. I hadn't tried this, so we tried a bunch of new stuff today. What do you think? So, that is the end of the video. I do want to thank you for your time. I do want to thank you, and I hope you have a good day. Thank you.